And now, from the Hollywood Palace, here is your hostess, the incomparable Miss Judy Garland!
Just once in a lifetime, there's one special moment, one wonderful moment, when fate takes your hand. And this is a moment, my once in a lifetime. A giant, I soar like an eagle, as though I had wings. For this is my moment, my destiny calls me, and though it may be just once in my
good evening. I'm so happy to be your hostess tonight, and I love to sing for you, but I have to introduce a lot of acts. And when it comes to talking on television, anything can happen with me. So just get ready for anything, anything at all. As a matter of fact, I won't talk very much. I guess that might make some of you men happy, finding a woman who doesn't want to talk very much. It could be unusual. Well, we're going to start the show with what's known as a family act. And I'm very partial to family acts. My favorite was the Gum Sisters. That was my two sisters and I. And I don't like to brag, but we were really terrible. We were disastrous. But not this opening night tonight. This act tonight consists of a father and four marvelous boys. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lyons family. Thank you. for a serious moment. All right, the moment's over.
What's the matter?
Oh, I still have that same silly headache.
Did you take aspirin?
I did, but I still got it.
Take some more.
I'm not supposed to. Not for another couple of hours.
You never know how annoying a headache's going to be. So the minute your head starts hurting, take Bufferin. With Bufferin, you've got more going for you against pain. Compared to simple aspirin tablets, Bufferin delivers nearly twice as much of this pure pain reliever when you need it most. Without the stomach upset aspirin can cause. Take Bufferin. It's faster, more effective than simple aspirin tablets. With Bufferin, you've got more going for you against pain.
Ready? Go.
New pack toothpaste helps stop cavities before they start. I don't know what that means.
Mommy will. Get new fact. The toothpaste that helps stop cavities before they start.
You know, the first time I saw Chita Rivera, she was so great, I wanted to rush up on the stage and throw my arms around her and wring her neck. She's got too much talent. She has. But she's here to dance for you tonight at the Hollywood Palace. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Chita Rivera.
This year, ABC has its very own poverty program. The Pruitts of Southampton.
Broke? Why, that's absurd.
Mrs. Pruitt, at Internal Revenue, we do not consider owing the government $10 million as absurd. You're going to have to close down 52 rooms and live in 8. You'll have to fire the servants, store your art objects in a warehouse, and do your own cooking.
Enough of this, and anything tastes good.
Mrs. Pruitt, brandy on turkey?
Please, Mr. Baldwin, don't interfere with woman's work.
Don't miss my coming out party. Way Out. In color on ABC.
And now, a trio of Europe's most famous clowns, the three Bragazzies.
So good, you never have to think about it. And keep it so low in price, it's one of your best family bargains. Your investor-owned electric companies are America in action. Skilled business management. 4 million share owners who have invested in the business. And customers like you everywhere, using more and more service. All working together to bring this nation the best electric service in the world.
number in a picture with the marvelous Fred Astaire, but Fred couldn't be here tonight. And naturally, I miss him, but when I get to the dancing part alone, you'll know just how marvelous Fred really is. Come back, Fred. We're a couple of swells. We stop at the best hotels, but we prefer the country far away from the city. We're a couple of sports, the pride of the tennis courts. In June, July, and August, we look cute when we're dressed in shorts. We don't know how to get there. No, sorry. No, sorry. That was Fred's father. We would drive up the avenue, but we haven't got the prize. We would skate up the avenue, but there isn't any ice. We would ride on a bicycle, but we haven't got a bike. So walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue, cause to walk up the avenue's what we like. Wall Street baggers are we, with plenty of currency. We'd open up the safe, but we forgot where we put the key. We're the favorite lads of girls in the picture, and we'd like to tell you who we kissed last night, but we can't be kissed. The Vanderbilts are waiting at the club, but how are we to get there? That's the rub. That's the rub. We would sail up the avenue, but we haven't got a yacht. We would drive up the avenue, but the horse we had was shot. We would ride on a trolley car, but we haven't got the fare. So we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue till we're there. It's hot in this suit. I wouldn't be a man for anything. You know, my dear friend Cole Porter wrote hundreds of songs, and most of them were great big hits. And I'd like to sing one now that never became terribly popular. And I don't know why, because it's so very lovely, and it's one of my favorites. The gods who nurse this universe thinks little of worldly cares. They sit in crowds on exclusive clouds and laugh
at our love affairs. I might have had a real romance if they'd given me the chance. I loved him, but he didn't love me. I wanted him, but he didn't want me. Then the gods went on a spree and indulged in another whim. Now he loves me, but I don't love him.
On, so does Dial. A Dial shower has staying power. Aren't you glad you used Dial? It's the mildest, most effective deodorant soap you can buy.
It's always such a joy to hear our next star sing. And here he is, Mr. Vic Damone.
Quiet nights and quiet stars, quiet chords from my guitar, floating on the silence that surrounds us. Quiet thoughts and quiet dreams, quiet walks by quiet streams, climbing hills where lovers go to watch the world below. Together we will live eternally in this mood of reverie, away from all the earthly cares around us. My world was dull each minute until I found you in it. Happiness I knew. Became these quiet nights of loving you. My world was dull each minute until I found you in it. And all at once, the happiness I knew. Became these quiet nights of loving you. Sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria.
If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is.
most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying, Maria.
Julia Mead with exciting new Admiral Color TV. That's the one with the exclusive tilt-out control center. Every control is inside for stand-up tuning, and outside for extra convenience is Admiral Touch-O-Matic power tuning. One push-button bar turns Admiral Color TV on and off. The other bar changes channel. The big Admiral 25-inch rectangular tube has super bright rare earth phosphors, and it's shorter than old-fashioned tubes for the slimmest cabinets ever. The Admiral precision-crafted chassis features new advanced circuitry for extra color brightness. And here's beauty magic. The tilt-out control center tilts in. Now you see just the smart look of Admiral fine furniture cabinets. Choose the Admiral Color TV that suits your home best. Nobody builds quality color TV quite like Admiral.
One of the biggest thrills of my life was reopening the old Palace Theater in New York a few years ago. And it was my privilege to bring back live shows to the stage. Tonight I'm playing another Palace, a very wonderful and exciting one. But I always remember the old Palace. I played the state, the capital. But people said don't start until you played the palace. You haven't played the top. For years I had it preached to me and drummed into my head, unless you play the palace, you might as well be dead. Team of Hoofers was the headline at the Majestic down in Dallas, but they canceled the day. Their agent called to say you can open the bill at the Palace. So it became the Hall of Fame, the Mecca of the trade. When you had played the palace, you knew that you were made. So I hope you'll understand my wondrous plan. 'Cause Broadway's back at the palace, and I'm on the bill. That I can't ignore, the voices of the stars who played the palace long before, the stars who entertained you until the rafters rang. You don't need their names, for the whole world acclaims them for the wonderful songs they sang. Shine on, shine on, how to of the sky. I ain't had no loving since January. Despair, but I don't care when he takes me in his arms. The world is right. Or just a millionaire. Don't try to rearrange me. There's nothing can change me. 'Cause I don't care. There's Eddie Cantor, Georgie Dessel, Lou Holmes, Johnston and Olsen, the Howard boys, the Collins and boys, and that singing fool, Al Jolson. deep humility. I stand in front of you. I'm proud to play the palace. It's like a dream come true. That is why I like to shout it up and down. Just to tell Broadway that the two-a-day is
has been brought to you by the Shell Oil Company, makers of Super Shell, the gasoline for good mileage. Super Shell and the clean white pump wherever you see the sign. And by Admiral, known throughout the world for the finest in quality electronics and quality appliances. This is Nick Tufel speaking. Next week at the Hollywood Palace, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass, Mary Chase, Mila Cremo, The Muppets, Louie Nye, Kevin O'Connell, John Zerbini and his Lyons, and your host, Fred Astaire.